long is America going to pretend the world is not at war?
From Berlin, Rome, and Tokyo, we have been described as a nation of weaklings and playboys who hire British or Russian or Chinese soldiers to do our fighting for us.
I'm going to the war.
You just make sure and come back for the both of us, all right?
We've been trained to think that we're invincible. But our people think Hitler and his Nazi thugs are Europe's problem. Does anyone think that victory is possible without facing danger?
Warning of Japanese aggressive movement.
December 7th.
1941.
A date which will live in infamy.
We are at war.